The Venetian master Paolo Veronese got in big trouble for this work. He had received a commission for the painting of the Last Supper, but during a time that religious paintings had to be factual and serious, the Venetian Inquisition wasn't happy with the presence of many inappropriate characters like jesters, dwarfs, and German soldiers. Instead of changing the painting, Veronese smartly changed the title to The Feast in the House of Levi.